Hello and welcome to Swinton Academy. My name's Helen Marshall, I'm Assistant Vice Principal and I lead on transition. I know that for many families watching this video, I may already be a familiar face thanks to the Year 5 activity days that we host for our 5 feeder primary schools. However, under the circumstances, we weren't able to hold many of those events last year. And obviously, I know that some families will be watching this from out of area. So to all of you, I say thank you for watching this video and welcome. Now, because of the current situation, we're also not able to hold our usual open evening, which is such a shame. Normally at this time of year, we welcome hundreds of children and their parents and carers to Wentworth Hall, where myself and Mrs. Hibbard, the principal, would give a welcome speech. But then the good bit, families would be able to go and visit all of the different faculty areas here at Swinton Academy and get a real taste for what life is like. We're not able to do that this year, which is such a shame. So what we're going to try and do is open our doors virtually. I'll be posting a series of videos like this one onto our social media for families to enjoy at their leisure, because we know that the deadline is looming for families to choose their secondary school. And it is one of the most important decisions in your child's educational life that you would need to make. So it's important that we make the right choice. In addition to this, I'll also be offering tours of the academy. If this is something that you're interested in, please email me and we can set up at a time, by appointment only it needs to be, where I'll show you around the academy. It will have to be after hours once our students have left. So why choose Swinton Academy? Well, we pride ourselves in being able to cater for the needs of all students, regardless of their academic ability, their emotional needs or their personal circumstances. Just a few weeks ago, we welcomed our new Year 7 students into the academy, and working with the Year 7 team, we've helped them settle into big school very quickly. We're extremely proud of the way that they've settled in and got used to their new surroundings. So what is life like really in Swinton Academy? Well, don't take it from me, let's hear it from our new Year 7 students. Over to you.
It's amazing.
It's a really positive experience.
Outstanding.
It's fun.
I'm loving the PE lessons.
The best thing about Swinton Academy is making new friends.
Our favourite subject is PE because we get to do loads of sports that we didn't do in primary.
The best thing about being at Swinton Academy is the fantastic lessons.